Hello guys, my name is Akwade. In this video, I'll show you how you can remove Authenticator app from your Microsoft accounts. And to start, click on any browser of your choice. The address bar, you type accounts.google.microsoft.com. Sign in. Clicking on sign in. And enter your email. Click next. Enter password. And click on sign in. This will prompt you to enter the verification code for you to have access to your web portal. Be able to disable or remove Authenticator app from your Microsoft accounts. So I open my Google Authenticator app and I type in the code 6-digit code generated by the app. And I click on verify to verify my accounts and I click on sign in. This will give me access to my web portal. This is my web portal. So to disable or remove Authenticator app, I click on security. Under security basics, I click on advanced security option. Click on get started. And I scroll through to find the Authenticator app. It's my Authenticator app that is enabled. So to remove it, I click on remove. Remove the Authenticator app from my Microsoft accounts. Click on remove. Click on OK. And the Authenticator app is removed from my Microsoft accounts. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel, clicking the bell icon. More information on how you can move Authenticator app from your Microsoft accounts. Under the description, click on link to the post for more information on our website. How you can remove Authenticator app from your Microsoft accounts. Thank you.